Hello friends, in this great tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to find email address on LinkedIn. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open this website Nymeria. So search it and open this first link, and once you're here you have to sign up. You have to enter your work email and then click on sign up. And once you sign up here, then you need to download the Nymeria extension. So open a new tab and type Nymeria extension and open Google Web Store. And here is the extension Nymeria. Discover and connect with anyone. So you have to add this extension to your browser. And after that, I want to find this profile email address. So I'm going to copy this URL and I'm pasting it into my browser. And after opening the LinkedIn profile, simply click above the extension here and click on unlock. And here we can see the email showing up here. So click above the email and it will be copied. Now I'm pasting it here. I'm again copying this profile URL and I'm opening this LinkedIn profile. And after that, I'm again clicking on this extension here, unlock, and here is the email of this profile. So I'm going to copy this and pasting it here. So this was how we can find email address on LinkedIn. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.